Okay, you should be able to get into the next qualifying session easily, so try to get a hot lap in early so we can save the tyres. Okay guys, let's get these changes made. Thank you. luck. We're in 19th place. Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. Engine. think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. There is a gap of about 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. Webber's really going for it. He's just put up a new fastest lap. They're fitting the prime tyres to the rest of the car.